What's the matter, honey?
I feel like we forgot something.
No, you feel like that because we were in a rush. We took care of everything.
Did you turn off the coffee?
Yes.
Did you lock up?
Yes.
Did you close the garage?
Oh, that's it, the garage.
No, that's not it.
What did we forget then?
Kevin!
I made my family disappear.
Merry Christmas, Rockets, and welcome back to the Mout Life.
We have a lot of fun things to show you guys this month.
We would like to first show you our music video this year.
Hope you guys enjoy.
Tyler, it was good, but we gotta get back to the anchors.
You're right, Jameson.
How's our winter sports doing right now?
I don't know, but let's swing it to Manny to find out.
Hey Rockets, my name is Manny, and I'm here to give you guys a little update on MSM Athletics. Kicking us off, we have boys and girls basketball. Starting off the season with back-to-back wins, our boys basketball team is looking very promising this year. We have many guys surpassing their career bests in points, rebounds, steals, etc. Our girls basketball team has had a rocky start, but there's no doubt that they will have a great season this year. New to MSM Athletics Department, our wrestling team has not let up since day one. Although we did poorly on our very first tournament, most of our guys got their very first career pins last week at the duel against Grant Capitol Hill. POM's competition team has been working very hard this year in preparation for Dance State, which will be held next month in Tulsa. Swim just fell short of placing at their very first meet last week in Edmond, and they have an upcoming one right before finals week at Duncan. Soccer and baseball are still both in preseason, but though there aren't any games, they're still working very hard this year. That's all for Rocket Sports. Back to you, Tyler and Jemison.
I'm pumped for all our winter sports this year. How about you, Tyler?
I got mountain basketball taking it all the way to state this year.
100%. You already know what's coming up next.
Tea time.
Back, everybody. It's Tea Time with Tyler, part 4. We have some special stuff going on today. We're going to be giving back to the teacher community, you know. We're going to be giving them some candy. Let's go find some teachers, guys. You? Can we come in here and interview you? You get a treat. I promise it'll be worth it. Okay, cool. Come on, everybody. I just want to ask you, what is your favorite Christmas movie?
Oh, I don't know if I have a favorite. Miracle on 34th Street, the original old one.
Oh, well, I appreciate that, and here you go. Let me reach into my stocking here. And
thank you.
Of course. Thank you, Ms. Acker.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
No.
Miss Thompson, how are you?
I'm fantastic. How are y'all?
So we have a surprise.
Oh, Lord.
But I need you to answer a question first.
Oh, no.
What's your favorite Christmas movie, Miss Thompson?
Oh, White Christmas.
Okay, well, I like that movie. Let me reach in my stocking here. Of course.
Aww.
Thank you, Miss Thompson.
I always wonder about you two.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Can I interview you for a segment? Hi, how are you?
Interview? Why would you want me?
Because I have an exciting treat for you. That's why.
Hi. Yes, my friend. What can I do for you?
Well, first, I just wanted to say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Joyeux Noël.
Yes. Mm-hmm. See. Mm-hmm. How do you say it?
Joyeux. Noël.
Noël.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I just wanted to ask you, Bill, what is your favorite Christmas movie?
Oh, Home Alone.
Home Alone? Yes. Which one?
The first one.
The first one.
Yes, that's pretty cool.
I like that answer, and for that answer, here you go, Boda.
Yay! Oh, my goodness. Oh, yes. If I don't eat it, I'll give it to someone, right?
Okay, yes.
Merci.
Thank you, Boda. Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
That's Boda done.
Are you another guard?
Yes. So, Senor Lucas, I wanted to say Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Yes, yes. What's your favorite Christmas movie, Senor Lucas?
Solo en Casa. That's Home Alone.
Home Alone?
Yeah.
Yeah. Which one?
The first one.
The first one. Okay, well, for that answer, I have a special surprise for you. Let me reach down in my... Oh. Oh, awkward. It came out. Anyways.
For me?
For you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Merry Christmas. It's a good surprise. I promise.
Are you filming now?
Yes. So, first of all, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, too.
Okay, well, I want to ask you, what is your favorite Christmas movie?
Not Die Hard, because that's not a Christmas movie. Christmas Story.
Christmas Story. That's where he breaks his glasses, right?
And where he licks the pole and gets his tongue stuck.
And he beats the kid up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, reach in there. All the way at the bottom.
Oh, chocolate.
Boom. Sweet. Score. Merry Christmas. Oh.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Thank you. Adrian, Maggie, come here. I have a big surprise.
All right.
So, first of all, I just wanted to say Merry Christmas, Carrie.
Merry Christmas to you, Tyler Sharp.
All right. So, what is your favorite Christmas movie?
Either The Jim Carrey Grinch or Patrick Stewart's Christmas Carol.
Those are good movies. I like The Grinch. I don't know the other
one.
I
love The Grinch.
Reach in there and get your surprise.
Uh-oh.
It's a snake, haha.
I don't know what that is. Let's see what we got here.
Hershey's Candy Bar.
Hershey's Candy Bar, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, guys. Take care.
Thank you, Carrie. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
What's your favorite Christmas movie, Coach?
The Grinch. The original.
Which one? Jim Carrey?
Yes.
Well, I want you to reach in there and get your surprise.
What's it, some weird?
It's a good surprise, I promise.
Deep.
It is pretty deep. That's funny. Oh, you can keep two. Oh, Merry Christmas. Thank you.
I appreciate it, young fellas.
Merry Christmas and thank you, Rockets, you know. I wanted to wish each of you a Happy New Year and a Merry Christmas because we could not have done this without y'all. Thank you from the MSM Media team. Bye.
Tea time.
Another great episode, Tyler. Can't wait to see more next semester.
I tell you what, Jameson, I'm ready for some Mount Mini games.
Same, but what are we playing this time?
We'll see coming up next.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Mount Mini Games Christmas Edition. With me, I have Allie Fees and Mackenzie Ellis, and we're going to do a Christmas unwrapping race. They are each going to have oven mitts on, and I have wrapped these presents, and whoever can unwrap it the fastest wins. Let's go!
Ew, these are gross.
Yeah, these have crumbs in them.
There's crumbs!
There's kitchen, like, were they actually good to move?
Yeah, there's crumbs in these bad
Ready?
Boys.
On your marks, get set, go!
Oh, no. It's a knot! It's a knot!
Oh, dear.
Get off.
Alexandra!
Oh, God. Kenzie? We can't.
Also, you have to actually open the box to win.
I have gum in. Wait. You only get one free mouth pass, bro. Oh, that was your one free mouth pass. Okay.
You have to open the
I know, I gotta get a grip.
What?
Get wrecked.
Oh dear.
Why is this so strong?
Don't.
No, that doesn't count.
I opened the box.
What is wrong with
you? Teamwork.
Our winner is Alex. Thank you for tuning into Mount Mini Games. Now back to Jameson and Tyler.
I don't think I'd be able to do that.
Coming up next on The Mountain Life is, of course, our monthly news.
Let's go see what's up with the mountain.
Thanks, Jameson and Tyler. Hi, I'm Cecilia, and this is Mount News. We've had a lot of events going on this month, with the biggest being the Mount's 120th birthday this past Tuesday, which was full of fun and cake. We also had the music department's Christmas concert this past Thursday, which was a huge success. Congratulations to everyone in the band and choir for a great performance. Coming up, the week we get back from Christmas break is basketball homecoming week. The theme for the week is Fight Night, and there are different dress-up themes every day. Monday is Country versus Country Club, Tuesday is OU versus OSU, Wednesday is Singers versus Actors, Thursday is Soccer Moms versus Barbecue Dads, and Friday is Ski versus Surf. That's all for Rocket News. Back to you, Jameson and Tyler.
Tyler, what do you want for Christmas?
I just want all our Rockets to have a wonderful, beautiful, white Christmas.
Touching, Tyler. Well said. Let's see what our Rockets want this Christmas.
Mr. Smith, what is on your Christmas wish list?
My Christmas wish list is that all of my beautiful, beloved children of God are filled with His unconditional love and can reflect that love onto others.
Some Tasman Uggs.
A new vehicle.
Peace on earth.
Oh, this has been on my list for a while now, but a Dyson Airwrap hair dryer.
A new pair of shoes.
I want a mini refrigerator.
Time to enjoy my family.
A puppy.
Fenty Beauty Lip Gloss.
I would have to say money.
That's it for the Christmas Mount Life.
We hope you enjoyed.
We'll see you both next semester, Rockets.
Bye! Bye.